I don't see how a young American can vote for, can vote for a Democrat. I apologize for being so offensive at saying that, but I catch your attention. But I mean that in the humor, I mean there's some truth there. And I say that for this reason. That party is focused on providing more and more benefits to my generation and amounting trillion-dollar annual deficits my generation will never pay for. The interest on that debt is going to young people in America.